He's got enough motor to hold it.
Come on, bitch.